Hey, this is Emma from All Aboard 2016, and I'm near Vernon, Texas, where we're visiting a good friend of ours, Ken Braathen, and Braathen Harvesting. And we're in the field cutting. It's not quite ready at home, so we're down here visiting where it is ready. He said it's 13% moisture, and it's about 20 bushels an acre, but it's been hailed on, so. Usually the wheat's about 40 bushels an acre here, but since it's been hailed on, it's about 20 bushels an acre, he said. But they're gonna keep making rounds. There's two combines, tractor and grain cart. Good to be in the field again. We'll see you down the harvest trail. Be safe and God bless.